follow your lead. We're in.
There are three different Odin control centers on the Ausmerzer. Two of them controlling the automated defense system. The Hugen control center for the port defenses, the Munin control center for the starboard defenses. Finally, there's the Odin main control center for the ship itself.
Understood. How do we get to them?
There's a terminal concealed in the floor in the center of the room, which will open the door leading to the Hugen control center.
Found it.
The other parts of the ship are harder to access from your location. Bring up the ship's schematics in the terminal and see if there's a way to reach them, Anya.
William, find a Hugen control center and shut down the port defense system. I'll stay here and try to figure out our way around this ship.
William, the port defense systems are offline. Get back here as soon as possible. I think I found a way to reach our other objectives. William, I need some help here. Hurry, please.
Jump into the transport pod there on the other side. I've reprogrammed these to take us to the upper parts of the ship. We can reach the other Odin control centers from up there.
Hold on. Another shaft on the other side. You should be able to reach the Munin control center from there. I need you to go there and shut down the starboard defense system. I'll keep making my way to the Odin main control center. You've disabled the starboard defense system. Now that the starboard defense system is shut down, you can go back out to the troop deployment hall and climb up the robotic deployment arm. I'm outside the Odin main control center. Lots of activity in this place. Get here as fast as you can.
topside. Be the old main control center. I'm on my way, Anya.
Are you getting close, William?
You are the old and weak. And this is your day of doom.
Part of what must be done.
It's okay, Sig. You've earned your keep. Now for the rest of y'all, you're ready to start a revolution?